nice and deep smells from really nice and deep. Heavy.
I said, what are you?
Lovely, just relaxing. You're melting all the tension off the body, sleeping all the way down.
All the way deeper. And for tonight, ladies and gentlemen, it's going to be a gentleman's evening. I do believe we're going to have quality over quantity. Will you give the girls a little cheer? Girls, come and join me. Could you go this way as well, you don't mind? Could you help this lady? Her knees have totally gone to rubber. Where were you sitting in the audience? Over there, where you've got a bag and stuff, you're up in glasses. A bag and glasses, just came prepared. This bag's very, very heavy. In fact, when I put it around your neck, you'll feel it makes your knees even heavier. So that's your glasses, they're heavy as well. Just bring her over there for me. In fact, don't send her back in that condition. Can you bring her back here for me? Put her on that chair, would you mind? Just bring her over there, put her on that chair. Have you got your glasses? Where's your sunglasses? You've dropped them over there. Is your friend, you've got them, good girl. Have a seat, Kira. Now we're gonna... I'm going to bring you back, my love. Give her a nice cheer, right, fresh, wide awake. I'm going to bring you back. Give her a lovely cheer, everybody. Nice cheer.
What's that?
Akira, can you be hypnotized? Oh, really relaxing. Really relaxing. Now, when I click my fingers in a few moments' time, can I do something a tiny bit rude? There's not so many young ones in, but if they're here, don't worry, because Uncle Gareth will explain everything. When I click my fingers, the gentleman, that's Brett, and of course, Willem, they're going to hear this sound. And it's coming from their testicles. You see, gentlemen, when you hear the sound, they're kind of talking to each other. The left one is talking to the right one, and the right one's talking to the left one. When you hear the sound, you want to tell your own testicles to keep quiet because you don't really want them talking to the lad beside you. So each time you hear the sound, they'll get 10 times louder and you want to tell them to keep quiet.
Don't you worry, I'm looking after it for you.
Kira, you can hear them talking as well. You'll think it's a bit strange that the lads beside you have got these talking testicles. But there's a second noise as you go deeper. Kira, there's this noise. And that's coming from a little part of your body. You can hear it and the guys can hear it. It's coming from your vagina. The vagina is talking back to the testicles, telling them to keep quiet. Jameson Carter. 1, 2, and 3. Everybody, eyes open. I'm going to do a little song tonight, ladies and gentlemen. I really appreciate you coming forward, ladies and gentlemen, for being here. You don't mind just do a quick song and then we'll start the show. This is for all the beautiful ladies this evening in our audience, and well, for you girls as well, obviously, we'll include you. Oh, will you dance? If I... Oh, would you run? And never... Oh, would you... If you saw me crying, hold me in your arms. How will you tremble?
Yeah.
If I... Wait a minute. Have you heard these talking before? Am I in too deep?
Yeah.
Can you just stop? Kira, I'm so sorry about this. I do apologize. Kira's one of those lovely subjects that when you say sleep like that, she goes to sleep. But when she gets there, she wants to do a bugger all. So I'm going to bring her over to the audience. Kira, eyes open for me. Come and join me. Careful with your knees. Kira, just for tonight, 1, 2, 3. Thank you so much, absolutely everything. Will you give her a cheer, everybody? Please. I heard what was going on. Did you hear the noise coming from her?
Yeah.
Where was it coming from? I can hear. That's why I said, I mean, it's a family bloody venue. This, we can bring your chairs up together, lads. Do you mind?
Yeah.
Just so we can get the... Where's that coming from?
Me,
Maybe the chairs. I'll tell you what, you sit on that chair, Brent, for me on that one, do you mind? And Villain, would you come and sit on this chair? Because then maybe they could be squeaky chairs. Thank you so much. Listen, I'm going to do a different song. I do apologise to Kira. Thank you, Kira. And I'm going to do a little song for the young people here tonight. Young people. And so it goes like this. I can hear it. Well, if you hear it again, there's a 9 out of 10 chance, lads, that you will give them a little slap and tell them to shut up. If you hear it again, and there's a good chance that you may in the next few moments, tell them to
Steve,
give a lovely cheer for the lads. We are working with quality over quantity. We've ended up with different people than we started with. Well, there you go, that's the way this thing happens. I think the last night I was here was Friday, and we had about 5 or 6 people up. But there you go, tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we're back in the room. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, it's all about the people. So we do have a bit of comedy coming up for you, but he doesn't realise yet, because when I click my fingers, Brett is a comedian. He's no ordinary comedian. He's a Japanese comedian. All the way from Japan, Brett, your name is Tommy Tokamoto. Gangnam style. I'm going to give the microphone to Brett. He only speaks Japanese. No other language is going to believe you lot are a live audience. Yes, really. Indeed. Until then, these things. Willem, I have good news for you. You are 9 months pregnant. What is pregnant in Holland? Pregnant? Hey?
Swanger.
That's what you are. Tell him what he is. You are?
Swanger.
9 months. What's 9 months?
9 maanden.
There you go. Don't go to Holland unless you learn the lingo. Ladies and gentlemen, when I say the words, here comes the baby, Willem will feel the baby coming out his mangina. Yeah. I don't know, it was a shit shirt night, eh? I could have put one on me again. You've been in my wardrobe, you bugger, haven't you? Ladies and gentlemen, when I say, here comes the baby, don't run like that, we've seen you already. People do that, they try not to let you know, they're going past, they go, you get as far as here, then they go. Which draws more attention, don't worry. Nice to see Philip Schofield having a holiday. Now, ladies and gentlemen, when I click my fingers, I'll say, here comes the baby. Willem goes into labour. Good news, Gavin, our disc jockey, our sound technician, he is a trained St. John's ambulance nurse. He's going to assist with the birth. And we'll have a bit of a laugh with a comedian. 1, 2, 3, everybody, eyes open. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a very big welcome. He's travelled a long way to be with us from Japan. Mr. Tommy Tokamoto! Jiggy, 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 jigg as you well fit. Not so keen on this side of the building. Tommy, turn up for your banner, possible sit on asphalt. Sit on the asphalt. Yeah. Now, I must hypnotise him in Japanese. 3 is a very long number in Japanese. You went up ahead. And now he speaks perfect English again. Could he speak English before the show?
Yeah.
Well, he speaks it now. That's the added bonus of coming here. If you didn't speak it, you will afterwards. Now, ladies and gentlemen. Ordered the golfers in front of Philip. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we shall begin because tonight we have a great occasion for you. I'd like to say the words, here comes the baby. Philip, your waters have broken. Can we get some gas and air for this man? I'm staying away from this. I don't want to get involved with him. What's baby in Holland?
No.
Baby, thank God for that. You're having a baby. It's coming. I can see the head. I see the head. Here comes another baby, another one. It's twins. Oh no, yeah, one of each. Not a boy and a girl, no.
Is
another one coming in?
No,
yes, another one coming in. There's the head.
Oh, it's worse than that.
Fantastico. What's that coming? Well done. When I click my fingers, Brad's going to open it. Is Brad?
Brett.
Brett's going to open his eyes. He's going to believe he's the daddy. He's very happy. Look at him. He's done a good job. Oh, lads. I'm so happy for you, bud. Kiss everyone, yeah. You see, ladies and gentlemen, we're very pleased that on behalf of the staff here at the Red Lion on the Rincon, well, the baby's very hungry. As it starts to cry, it needs to be fed. The babies are hungry, I should say. Need to be fed the natural way. Come and sit beside him so you can hold it on me. Oh, do you know what? They make a lovely couple, don't they? Oh, you can tell people's personalities when they're hypnotized, you know, how they would be in real life. I think you found it. He works in the zoo, love. Did you know that? He just told us he works in the zoo. I think he's a keeper.
Sleep, you two. Relax. All the way deeper.
Relaxing, drifting. It's a puppet. Ladies and gentlemen, in a few moments' time, when I click my fingers, all suggestions have gone, except for these two lovely suggestions. Tonight, when I click my fingers, Brett has a new mobile phone. It's his left shoe. Brett is wearing, on his left foot, the shoe phone. 5A. He's going to hear the phone ringing like this ring, ring. And he wanted to take off his left. Just a second, sorry. He's going to hear the phone ringing. He wants to answer the phone. It's a very important phone call. He'll take off his left shoe. It's also got a great camera. You can take selfies. And you and I, Brett, will have a selfie together as a memento of this glorious evening. It's also got a fax machine, which happens to be inside your bum, in your bottom. Whatever you do, Brett, do not squeeze. But when you hear the sound, you certainly will feel the fax coming out your bum. As a matter of fact, you will. Until then, sleep relaxed and good evening still. It's a cheaper round now, isn't it? Cheaper round.
That's why I'm getting it in now.
I was thinking you were getting yours in when he was up here. Willem, when I click my fingers, you're going to open your eyes. You're going to go back into the audience. You're not going to believe you've been hypnotized. And when you get back into the audience, you're going to hear the word hot. Every time Willem hears the word hot, his chair, his seat, it's going to become red, roasting hot underneath his bottom. Every time Willem hears the word hot, it'll get hotter and hotter still. Willem, when you hear the word pants, on the word pants, your underwear will get 10 times tighter. So we've got two words, the word hot and the word pants. Some of you girls in the 70s, of course, you remember the 70s, don't you, girl? Vaguely. Women used to wear hot pants in the 70s. Yeah. Which was a bit like pants that were very hot. So ladies and gentlemen, we shall begin. 1, 2, and 3, everybody. Eyes open, and we're going to start the show. Willem, if you just would stay there for a moment, I'm going to start the show. I'm going to, first of all, speak with the disc jockey. Ring, ring. Ring, ring, ring. Ring, ring, ring. Hello? I'm wanting to speak, please, with Brett. Okay, I'm calling from Pakistan. My name is Kashif. Pardon? Wrong number? Okay. No. You don't want anything? It's credit card. Very good price for credit card.
No, thank you.
No, you're a very nice man. You're saying thank you to me. I appreciate that. I am just making phone call inquiry. I hear you're on holiday with friend.
Yeah.
What is the name of friend with strawberry blonde beard? Ginger beard. That's the one.
Danny.
That's the man I want to speak to. Can you put me on the phone, please, with Danny? He gave me your number to ring him. I'm a friend. Hello. Hello, Danny.
Hello.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Why are you talking in your shoe when you're not hypnotized? Hello. Once again, Brett, thank you for verifying that you are Brett. Your friend Danny said it was okay to continue now to send you all the details of the credit card through your bottom fax machine. Coming now, 20 pages. Paper jam, paper jam. Can you put finger in and take the paper? Make the paper move from the bum, please. Thank you. Okay, I call you back in maybe 1 or 2 days when you've had the time to read the fax. Thank you. Goodbye. Ring, ring. Hello, big problem. Sorry, I sent the wrong fax. I send it in the Pakistan language. I need to send 35 more pages in the English. Hello? 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 Hello, thank you. I've sent the fax. I call you back in 1 or 2 days. Goodbye. Anyway, we're gonna do the... Oh, are you on the phone? Sorry. These are a few quid. These are the Shoe Phone 5A with a company called O Shoe. Pay as you walk. Do you want to do a wee selfie? The two? One, the two of us. Why not? Hey, these are a bit of quality. You can't even get parts for these phones yet. They're so good. Let's ask Leslie. Yeah. Leslie, can you take the photo for us? Would you mind just
with the camera? Be very careful. Come on. Stand here, Leslie. Leslie, you look wonderful.
Just be careful with the camera, won't you? It's no laughing matter, Leslie. I hope you haven't broken the screen. There's a 9 out of 10 chance that you have. the screen, Leslie. We can't get punched, please.
It was him.
I'm handing it to her. Did you see that? Have you got any money? See what you've done?
I've got an insurance. I work for an insurance company.
You work for an insurance company? Yeah. Excellent. Well done. Well done. Well, could you
sort some money out for this, don't we?
Sort some money out for this. But tell you what, just give him your shoe. Give him your phone. Take hers. Hers is a more upgraded model. Take hers. Just don't even ask. Just take. Boom. Take her. Just take that one. Just take it. Just take it. Just take her phone. I'll get it. Tell you what, dude, I'm going to speak with the boss. Have you any money? Can we pay for this? No, he said no, sorry. Put your phone back on. Danny, we're in the shit here, man. Well, literally in the shit. Sorry, have a seat. We'll get Philip, I'm going to bring you back to the audience. I'm sorry about that. Give Philip a lovely cheer, Daisy, will you please? I'm trying my best. What a lovely man. You see, some people think it's pants. And other people think it's really hot subject. Of course. It just depends on the person. Now, I'm going to get this paid for you, Brett, whether it takes me all day, I'm going to do it this week. Okay? I'm sorry about this. Now, ladies and gentlemen, hot. We're going to have a great. What's happened? What is going on? Is it bad? We'll try this one. This is a better one. Do you mind if Willem comes back because his chair's not good? Sit on that one, do you mind? Lovely, it should be nice and cool. Now, ladies and gentlemen, what we're going to do... Hot. Would you sit on this one, isn't it? It's cool. I'm sorry about that. Pants. Hot. Willem, look, if you just remain where you are. Can you be hypnotised, Brett?
Pardon?
Hypnotised, do you think I could do it?
I don't know, probably.
Watch this. See? You think it's made up?
No.
You're right. Good evening. Ladies, I'll give a nice cheer for Brett and Philip, lovely lads, who happen to be here for the final of this year's Strictly Come Dancing. You see, ladies and gentlemen, when I click my fingers, all other suggestions have gone. The phone is okay. Everything is good, except for the fact that you are the lads for the final of this year, Strictly Come Dancing. The first time we've had a same-sex couple. Willem is a professional dancer. And of course, Brett is. He's a celebrity, albeit slightly camp, when he starts to dance. Because gentlemen, you're going to hear this piece of music. 1, 2, 3, eyes open! Take your partner! It's Strictly Come Dancing, ladies and gentlemen. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's our celebrity and our professional dancer, ladies and gentlemen. And Strictly Come Dancing. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes the competition piece. Right now, it's some dirty dancing. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is what you paid your money to see. The final, Strictly Come Dancing. I told you we'd be slightly camp. Yo!